Or any comment to us? Yes, the
very much acting mayor Tino Olowan. Magandang hapon po sa inyo lahat. Mukhang malungkot kayo.
Binigay niyo sa amin lahat.
Ayan, medyo walang masaya tayo. Meron po akong natanggap na resolution mula sa City Council. This is about the merging of the 128 barangays. And the resolution is provided for, ito, resolution number 236. And the intention of this resolution is to ask the congressman to rationalize itong ating mga barangays in accordance with the provision of the local government code. And they asked me, in effect, to file a bill in Congress to merge some of the barangays in our city so that we can reduce this number of barangays from 128 to about 30. There are three options that they gave me. So I would like to get your opinion as to what your position, no? Tungkol dito. Okay ba kayo dito? Can we ask somebody to move to adopt itong ating resolution na ito, resolution 236? Sino bang if we are going to have this approved in Congress and signed by the President, this will go back to all our barangays and we will have a plebiscite. And malapit ito, I mean, if you look at, I find another bill postponing the barangay elections on, instead of doing it in 2020, on the second week of May 2020, I recommended in my bill that we postpone this to October of 2022. So if we have this bill approved, we can have the extension of the election, I mean the holding of the election, and at the same time, pwede tayong magkaroon ng plebiscite prior to 2022. So that those who will be elected in 2022 will already be itong ano natin, ang basis natin will be itong new barangays that will be created or merged. Yun, maganda yung timing, ano, di ba? At kasama rito sa bill natin, meron akong separate bill, increasing the pay of all barangay officials as well as workers in the different barangays in the country. So, interrelated lahat ito. Pag nagawa ito sabay-sabay, mas maganda. We have funds for the increase of the salaries and benefits of our barangay officials. At the same time, na-postpone yung election at magkaroon tayo ng plebiscite to determine whether the people of Baguio would like to merge itong mga barangays natin. Ano sa tingin ninyo?
Mr. Congressman, I think you will recognize the EBC Vice President for comment or endorsement.
Regarding the merging, we have already made the two proposals, the City Assessor's Office and the proposal that I have submitted. It was submitted to Mayor Dumugan before, and they were planning to meet again to trace out the differences of the two proposals, but up to now, wala. So I don't know what we are going to do with that if we wait. Also, in this case, we are endorsing the proposed merging to the Office of Congressman for him to study and see how it will be improved.
Yes, and after the review, we can already file the bill, and we see to it that this will be approved before the supposedly scheduled 2020 barangay elections, which we asked for, which we recommended that it should be postponed. So instead of probably having the elections of 2020, we'll just have a plebiscite, and that would require a lot of information campaign, so that our people in the city of Baguio would know exactly what we are trying to do as far as this proposal is concerned. So the ABC is recommending that we will do the same. And okay ba sa inyo? Anybody would like to, Mr. Madam, Vice Mayor? Is that the motion?
I think, yes, before we roll on the motion.
We have to first study on the negative effect and the positive effect. The negative effect of the
let us first recognize the barangay captain of Baklan. Okay, proceed.
The task will also be a harder task. Kasi lalawak yung lalawak ng barangay. Compared po sa barangay namin sa Baklan, we have 7 boroughs. Nahihirapan po kami doon. Can we consider that sa yung population? Yung dati at 1,000, maabot niya yung 5,000 even. Ibig kong sabihin ko yung responsibility sa nilisan. Lawa. Sabi nila pa, may nungahagi daw ng tatlo. And then here we are making it 120 in a barangay sa
Yes, you have a very good suggestion, but can I discuss first? I-discuss na yung masita to, ito. We are given also a warning by the ILG that we should comply with the provisions of the law. So that's it. That's the problem now. So we have to toe the line, explain. Anyway, there will be time for us to explain all of this.
We have to there think will be first revisit. Yes. Before approving.
Yes, yes.
Approving without thinking.
Yes, thank you, Kapitan Lagasca of Pakdal. Yes. Any more?
Kali, efforts, yung baga niya po, Vice, iti ABC, iti pailan. Why do, katayo ti, namnama pailan, hampay mo nga, approve nga nagus eh. Pag natapay mo lang, so nga, ikatayo ti Gundaway na congressman nga mag-iisimpa. Yan. I move a motion respectfully requesting the Honorable Congressman Marquesco of Baguio City to initiate the resolutions of the 110 barangays of the City of Baguio pursuant to sections of 385 of the Republic Act number 7160 and appropriate the necessary funds thereof. I move the motion. Any second that, kakadwa?
Second that. Oh, second. Oh.
Thank you, kakadwa.
Anyway, we will not discuss since the ABC will be still submitting to the office of the congressman. In short, in principle, we are just endorsing it. Kasi sa council, na-endorse na namin sa kanya. So that's the point. Wala naman yun, babalik sa atin at pag-usapan natin. Okay lang ba yun?
Yes.
Without any debate, kasi pag mag-debate tayo, hindi matapos-tapos. We will debate when we look at the bill that was filed by the congressman. Okay? Okay. Ayos. So we proceed now. Congressman, do you have any other announcement? Proceed.